Saturday summers when I was a kid, we'd run to the schoolyard, and here's what we did. We'd pick out the captains and we'd choose up the teams. It was always a measure of my self-esteem, 'cause the fastest, the strongest played shortstop and first. The last ones they picked were the worst. I never needed to ask, it was sealed. I just took up my place in right field. Playing right field, it's easy, you know. You can be awkward, you can be slow. That's why I'm here in right field, just watching the dandelions grow. Playing right field can be lonely and dull. Little leagues never have lefties that pull. I dream of the day they hit one my way. They never did, but still I would pray that I make a fantastic catch on the run and not lose the ball in the sun. And then I'd awake from this long reverie and pray that the ball never came out to me. Here in right field, it's easy, you know. You can be awkward, you can be slow. That's why I'm here in right field, just watching the dandelions grow. Strikes on the batter, some runners are on. I don't know the inning, I've forgotten the score. The whole team is yelling, and I don't know what for. And suddenly everyone's looking at me. My mind has been wandering, what could it be? You gotta know how to catch, you gotta know how to throw. That's why I'm here in right field, watching the band.